There's a fire starting in my heart. Interregional trade was about to start. Porcelain, vases, and cotton textiles too. Spices, saffron, and slaves were spread across trade routes. The post-classical era held it all. After Eurasian civilizations had their fall, luxury goods were just starting their journey. These items spread through Afro-Eurasia quickly.
Exchange were an innovation too. This method of transaction bought imported goods. Banking houses helped keep safe one's wealth. A bill of credit came out of this and increased the revenue. Silk Road was a way of transportation.
600 to 14.
So was the
50.
Indian Ocean.
600 to 14.
Don't forget.